Breaking space news. There has just been a leak in the International Space Station. As a result, NASA actually called off a spacewalk due to this leak. This leak was actually an ammonia leak from the Russian module that was parked at the space station.